Okay, episode one. Okay. Go back to this one. A new day. Star for help. What did I just do, though? Did I go to the wrong thing? Okay, yeah, this is where I was at. Now, I was trying to figure out what the hell I'm supposed to be doing. Like, where do you get that axe from that everybody was talking about? Talk to Carly. Lily, talk to Carly. Which one is Carly?
What are we doing?
You don't mind? I think my family and I are gonna rest for a bit. Let me know if that asshole over there takes a turn for the worse.
You got it.
To do it, Carly. Okay, talk to her.
Hey, Carly. This battery should fit the radio.
Great, thanks.
I found this one in the office, but I'm pretty sure the battery can't fit.
It needs the big, stumpy ones.
Yeah, these are no good. I'm still looking for batteries for that thing.
Thanks. I appreciate it.
She had talked to her, but...
Here. I've been finding some stuff to eat.
Oh, thanks.
You're welcome.
You sure your girl doesn't need it?
Oh. She might, I suppose.
Yeah, give it to her. I can take care of myself.
Okay. I'm still lost on this part, though.
Oh, I'm sorry to hear you.
You have to start this whole thing over again and go back and get the axe? Let me look this up, because I shouldn't be lost on this shit that long.
Dad's cane. He'd zip around here on it from time to time.
Was he sick?
Nah, he was okay. I actually saw him whoop shoplifters with it. This cane's protected this place better than any guard dog ever could. Plus, he knew how to make it look cool. Like you with your hat.
Oh, okay. Ask Carly if she's ready to head out. Okay. I thought I asked her that, though.
ready to head out?
You got it. You?
Yeah.
Let's go.
Okay. Let's get the train right back.
Can we get out of here before any of these things notice us?
Not yet. There's a survivor trap in there.
No way. We gotta go. Now.
Listen, I was out here looking for guys. Then, up there in the clearing, I heard crying to move them inside.
Who is it?
It's a girl. I talked to her. She was fine. I was trying to get in and help her. She started yelling and saying I was bitten. I tried to convince her I wasn't. That's why these guys are here.
You. Now let's go.
Can't just leave her.
You guys are suicidal. Over a girl.
I'm saying,
think about it if it was you.
Come on, let's go save Glenn's damsel in distress.
Okay, that's how you move.
Let's keep looking around.
You need to find a weapon.
What if I hit it? Man, what if I just hit this hole, man?
Ow. Hey, man. That drew some attention. Be careful.
There ain't nothing over there. I can't go that way. But okay. How do I get in this fucking truck, though? How am I supposed to get it though? That's the crescent. It says open door, but the shit is locked. Fuck it. Okay, I guess I can't do it like that. Let's go back over here then, since I can't. See if they can let me get into the back of the truck, or is there something over here I need to grab? Okay.
One by the car without attracting the others. Trying to shoot that guy from here is probably a bad idea, huh?
Your clothing attracts the others. All that we have inside the car is going to unleash enough of us to totally screw us. Your clothing attracts the others.
How are you going to kill that one by the car without attracting the others?
What would I do? How?
He's not going anywhere. We can do something with that car, I bet. If it weren't for that fella looking near the front. He's not going anywhere.
Thank you. Oh, it's the pillow right there on the ground. Okay. I was just gonna be running back and forth and shit, like. There it is. Ooh.
That was sick.
That was sick. Spark plug.
Spark plug. You should hold on to that. In a minute.
No.
See the spark plug. Pour some inside these things, turn his car windows to tissue. Scramble brain pretty good.
That's exactly what I was thinking.
They're closing in.
What? Okay. Oh, I tried to kill myself. Wait till you get closer, then I die. Like, what?
Sure.
Dude, where'd your weapon go?
Into that ice pick-sized hole.
Holy shit. It's cool. Now we've got this.
Are you two done?
You guys lie behind just in case this goes to hell.
Okay, we'll be right behind you.
There. We're here to help.
Let's go, guys.
In a minute. If you open up, we can take you somewhere safer. We've got a group in town.
No.
She's in trouble.
Biss, we're coming in.
Get you help.
It's too late for that.
Guys, she's been bitten.
What?
I told you, I said go away! I'm bit! I couldn't just leave.
Let's calm down. You could be fine.
I won't be fine. My boyfriend was bitten. You get sick and you die and you come back and you kill anything you can find.
You have a boyfriend?
Mm-hmm. I don't want that. It's not Christian. Just leave me, please go.
Okay, we'll leave. Just try to take care of yourself for whatever time you have left.
You have a gun.
So?
Can I borrow it?
What do you mean, borrow?
Give it to me. I can just, you know, end this, and then there's no problem.
Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Please, I don't want to be one of them. They're satanic.
You can't let you do that to yourself.
And do it for me!
We need to get going.
Give it to me, please!
This is crazy!
Please, step back.
It's just 2 seconds, just one bullet. And I can be with my family, and it'll all be fine.
Yes.
Back up! Please!
Whoa!
Whoa, take it easy. I just want to help.
You can't.
Miss, just relax now. You need to think this through. We'll find you a doctor. It'll be okay. Let's all just...
No, no!
Oh. Slept myself.
Shit.
Here they come. Get in.
Everyone all right?
Yeah, we had some close calls, but Glenn is fine. We're here.
Got a few cans of gas.
Good to hear it.
and things back here?
Why? Our friend is still in and out. We won't survive any more stress.
The next order of business is getting those pills out of the pharmacy. How we doing?
Good. Want to go have a look around outside?
Let's have a look around.
Okay.
It's a little too dark in here. Let me turn the light on.
Try to get in there and get weapons.
I did, but it was too risky. Then a bunch of guys showed up and they tried.
Then what happened?
I think they're most of who you see wandering around out there.
Did you find them yet?
Give me a second. I got to do this now, man.
That nigga ugly.
Man, that was close.
But he did it. That's all that matters.
What up, Juan? No poppin'.
Got the keys.
Great.
Damn, my alarm now. Not much, man. Pretty sure I'm surprised you're not saving the world. I'm pretty sure you are saving the world. And she be bussing. Shawty be bussing. Okay. Hey, little partner, hold on. Hey, little partner, hold on. Yeah, you tell me. I'm saving Carly. Don't give a fuck. Bitch, hold on, get off him. Bitch, get off him. Bitch, get off him, bitch. Let's go. Oh, what? That nigga lamin' fuck. Oh, what the fuck? What the fuck? I thought that nigga was about to smoke me. And then this nigga lame as hell let me punch. You should have hit him with the axe once he came back out. What the hell? Chavaloso, I got money on my loso.
think I need to go.
To Atlanta?
Yeah. I got friends there. And I just can't stay here knowing that they could be trapped in that city.
Sounds like nobody knows what's happening there. When we left a few days ago, could have gone either way.
I gotta take my chances.
I think you're making the wrong call.
Maybe. But I'd rather make the wrong call and no than make the right call and not.
I respect that.
You guys be safe.
We'll try.
I don't want to talk. I want to find old dude that punched me.
Hey, kid. Close call back there.
Thanks for picking me up.
No problem. We have to take care of each other.
Yeah, we do.
Hey, about Clementine.
Yeah?
Earlier, I said there's some stuff out there that might screw up a precious little girl like her.
You did.
Well, I still think that's true. But after what I saw today, I think between you taking care of her and her taking care of herself, you two are going to be just fine.
Thanks, kid.
You got it.
Where's the old dude at so I can fire his ass up? I'm finna fire his ass up. Where he at? Hold on. Yeah, how I get over there to him? Oh, I gotta go see Carly. I did save her. She was on with the pistol. Had to save her.
How you doing, Carly?
I'm okay. You know, considering.
I do, yeah.
I can't stop thinking about Doug. We couldn't have saved him, could we?
I don't think so. It happened pretty fast.
I know it's stupid. We just met. And he was such a... It's just that... I think that I liked him.
Well, I'm sure he liked you too.
You better have. Anyway, I'd rather be alone, I think.
I understand.
Wait, you?
What is it?
How did you choose? We both needed you. You picked me.
I was gonna help you both.
But you helped me first.
Yeah, I did.
I just wish we both could have made it, you know?
Me too, Carly.
Shit, I want you both. Honestly, I just want you because you got the pistol, Shawty. And you got, they do got that Black Widow aim down. She got that black... She got that Black Widow aim, the Black Widow, but oh lord, she be popping niggas. And these little kids been talking the whole time. Yeah, I'm finna fire him up. She just running his mouth.
Dad tried to kill us.
Well, he did that because he knows that Lee Everett is a convicted murderer. And so will everyone else if you go near her. You hear me? I know who you are. And I don't give a shit about what happens to you. But if anything happens to my daughter or that little girl you've got with you, you watch your ass.
Why can't I just smoke him right now, though?
Do you have a second? My dad would be dead if it weren't for you.
That guy Doug is dead because of me.
You can't be like that. You're only one man. We're lucky to have you.
That's the sound of us winning this thing.
Me too.
This motor inn's pretty damn defendable. We block off the entrances with some cars, keep someone on watch. We can stay here until the military rolls through.
I actually agree with that plan.
Me too. We got beds, we got water, and most importantly, we got light. Your worst place is to call home.
Yeah, you're right. You know, guys, I think it's going to be okay.
The lights went out. Damn! I can't see, Mama. I can't see. Next time on The Walking Dead.
Thought we'd be fine if we survived the walkers. Never expected they'd starve us out.
I want you to have this, okay? In case you or Clementine starts feeling weak.
You don't owe me anything, Carly. How you doing, Clementine?
I'm really hungry, Lee.
We gotta get food, Lee. Soon.
Howdy. I'm Andrew St. John. We're from the St. John Dairy.
It's beautiful.
Don't Andrew St. John.
With the walkers at Herschel's farm. You choose the kids this time.
Something's coming, Lee. There's gonna be a war.
The walkers don't worry.
Sound like he's getting real in the field. Ooh. The Walking Dead, episode 2, Starve for Help. Bye, Sir Herschel. What are you in 40 minutes for a lot? What you say, Dr. Sean? You in 40 other people, Sir Sean? Talking, feeling the Kenny. Gun. If you refuse to give her the gun, who would you say Doug in 49? I was half and half of Doug Carly. I saw Carly because she had the pistol. So, why not? Okay, why are you giving me credits? Let me go to the next episode. Also, you gotta watch this. Wow. Or do you? Can I just quit? Nah, I ain't gonna do that. To hell? What a man me you. Oh, let me see. Some of the same thing keep going over special thanks. I had to wait that long. Let's get a star for help. I don't know. Should I keep streaming these? Or should I make these two like episodes just like this? But the episodes don't really be that long, though. I gotta see how long this episode is. So this just ended at 48 minutes. So I'm gonna see how long this is.
You've been all by yourself through this?
Yeah, I want my parents to come home now.
And you keep an eye on that front door. You're our lookout. It's Doug. You got it.
And I'm Carly.
Okay, Carly. You'll shift in with Doug when he needs it.
You got it, boss.
One of them is bitten.
We reason with him.
The bloody end of an axe handle, maybe. No, prick is my boy.
You seen that, right? Few months later.
Hey, where'd they get this time?
Looks like a rabbit.
Well, that's another man lost. I still can't believe we went through all that commissary food in 3 months. It seemed like so much at the time.
Open the door.
Yeah, except then I'd probably be free by now. Trust me, I have no regrets.
Well, rabbits hardly a meal, man. I'd take them. We're all hungry.
No kidding. When I accidentally grabbed for Carly's rations the other night, I thought she was gonna take off my hand.
All of it is just medicine slack.
Yeah, really. I wish I knew for sure how much food. Some people aren't too happy about the way you're listening to impressions.
Everyone knows it's important to keep your adults fair. Sometimes that means someone's got to miss a meal.
You think Kenny's having any more luck than we are out here?
I sure hope so.
Yeah, between the lack of food and Kenny and really fighting all the time, things are getting pretty tense back at the motor home. You know, Kenny's been talking about taking off if you can get that RV in.
Hmm.
Kenny wanted that.
Kenny won't abandon us.
Can't blame him. Did you hear Larry going off on him last night? What's the old guy's deal anyway? Seems like he's got a problem with you in particular.
Who knows what Larry's problem is?
Maybe that's just the way he is, but that guy needs to chill out. And I know Lily thinks he's getting weaker, but the guy's all muscle. He's a walking pile driver. You know, I wouldn't want to stay. And didn't he punch you in the face one time?
Knocked me flat.
I swear to God I want to get that nigga so bad, man.
It's a long jump. I hate to waste the bullets.
Trust me, if I don't think I can hit it, I won't shoot.
Blew it.
Shit, was that Kenny?
I don't know. Come on.
We were trying to be careful, but...
Well, help this man real quick.
Gotta go. Please. And shut up. My dad was special forces. I know what I'm doing. Just see if you can get him out. After that, you can leave us or whatever. I don't care. Please.
What?
This isn't our problem. We should go.
No, no, please. At least just look at the...
Fuck that. I don't trust nobody. Gotta cut his leg off. Come on off, leg. Come on off, leg. Come on off. Come on off. Oh shit. Travis is a dummy. Didn't even try to get away.
The gate's open! We've got wounded!
Shit! What the hell are they doing?
Come on! Come on!
Oh my God. What happened?
Oh.
What's going on?
I have time to explain.
Lee, are you okay?
Get him into the truck. I'll see what I can do.
Kat,
okay?
Can you fix him?
Jesus, Ken.
Lee.
I don't know.
Lee! What the hell? You can't just be bringing new people here. What are you thinking?
Hey, you want to calm down for a fucking
hey,
minute?
What? No, I don't. I want to know why you thought bringing more mouths to feed was a good idea.
He would have died if we left him.
So what?
We are not responsible for every struggling survivor we come across. We have to focus on our group, right here, right now.
Well, hang on. We haven't even talked to these people yet. Maybe they can be helpful.
Come on, Lily. These are people. People trying to survive just like us. We've got to stick together to survive.
The only reason you're here is because you had food. Enough for all of us. But that food is almost gone. We've got maybe a week's worth left. And I don't suppose you guys are carrying any groceries, are you?
No? Fine. You guys fight.
Come over here and see what I drew.
What? No, I...
Just come on, okay?
You know, you like to think you're the leader of this little group, but we can make our own goddamn decisions. This isn't your own personal dictatorship.
Oh, come on, you're being dramatic. Everything always turns into a power struggle between you two. I'm not gonna be a part of that.
Hey, I didn't ask to lead this group. Everyone was happy to have me distributing the food when there was enough to go around. But now that it's running out, suddenly I'm a goddamn Nazi.
It doesn't matter who's in charge. Those people are here now. Guess we just have to decide what happens next.
No, Lee, it does matter. One person can't be in charge of everything. You know, it might feel safe for you to sit on the fence. But sooner or later, you're gonna have to decide whose side you're on.
I don't see any of you stepping up to make the hard decisions. My girl's got more balls than all of you combined.
Dad, please. Why don't you go help Mark with the wall? You think this is easy for me? Everyone's starting to hate me because I'm the one that rations the food. Nobody else wants to. You know what? Today's food rations, but there's not enough for everyone. Good luck.
You only have 4 food items for 1,000 people. Now what the fuck you supposed to eat? That ain't shit, but I can't. I don't know why I do it. Well, I know who is eating, though. Boy, Kenny, Clementine, maybe Carly. I don't know.
How you doing, Clementine?
Okay.
Where's your hat?
I don't know. Can you help me find it?
Sure. When did you lose it?
I had it a couple days ago.
I promise. If I find it, I'll let you know.
Thank you.
Okay, Claire. I've got to take care of some things. Why don't you go back to playing with Duck for a while?
Okay.
Word's getting out that you want to leave the motor in.
That ain't no secret, Lee. It's probably our best bet.
I'm not sure that's the best idea.
You gave Glenn your blessing when he left. Just asking you respect my choice as well.
Yeah, but he was leaving to find his friends. Your family's right here.
Well, here isn't doing us any good. You should think about coming with us, you and Clint.
Coast does sound like a smart idea. Maybe that is the best thing.
I know that it is. I'm taking my family.
My boy Kenny getting it from food, bro. Fuck that.
Want something to eat? Here, Kenny. Take this.
How about my boy? He eat yet?
Come talk to me once my boy's taken care of.
Lily has me handing out the food.
Ooh, that can't be an easy job.
It's not. I won't be able to feed everyone. What should I do?
Well, if you wanted to get in good with Lily, I'd make sure Larry gets some food. I know the guy can be a little dick sometimes. On the other hand, giving that food to Kenny and his family might make him remember you if he decides to take off in that RV one day.
What about you? You need food too.
We all need food. I can't tell you what to do, but whatever happens, I know you'll be trying to do the right thing.
Thanks, Carly.
Want something to eat?
Me? How about you? You look like crap, Lee. When was the last time you ate?
I'm okay.
I want you to have this, okay? In case you or Clementine starts feeling weak. I know I said it didn't matter why you saved me instead of Doug, but...
You don't owe me anything, Carter. Here, Clem. You need something to eat?
I love apples. Thank you. Are there more?
No. That was the last one.
Oh.
Enjoy it. You deserve it. Hey, Doc. I'm out a little food. Here.
Yeah! Oh man, I'm so hungry!
We should talk about you and Kenny.
What about us?
The argument. It's getting pretty out of hand. You know people notice that.
Look, I'm working my ass off to make sure we have a good setup here, and Kenny just doesn't appreciate that. All we need is food.
But there is no food. You know that better than anyone.
Well, we'll just have to find some.
Keep an eye out.
Fine.
It keeps the walkers out. Carly's been doing the bulk of the lookout duty.
Will you hold the damn board steady?
I'm trying. I didn't realize I was getting this weak already.
What do you want? A handout? Oh, I got 60 cents in my pocket. If you'll shut up, quit being such a pansy.
I wouldn't give him shit. Matter of fact, I ain't giving him... talk to him.
Got to talk to Lily about getting along with Kenny.
Lily can make her own friends.
It's not about making friends. We're all in this together. We gotta start acting like
stuff. We'd be fine without you.
Lily thinks we should throw these new people out.
Damn right. There's too many people hanging around here as it is.
Need any help with the wall?
Nope.
Actually, we could use your axe. You mind if we take it?
Yeah, give us that thing for a bit.
Here, Mark, this should help.
Thanks.
Hey, I'm the one doing all the work over here. You didn't think to give me the axe?
Come on, Larry. What is it between you two? Why do you have a personal grudge against Lee?
He knows why.
Is my friend gonna make it?
I don't know. But Kaji will do her best. I promise.
I can't believe you chopped off his leg.
There was no other way. So who are you people? Luke's gonna want to know.
I'm Ben. Ben Paul. The man you saved is Mr. Parker, band director at my school. We all came down from Stone Mountain for the playoffs when everything happened.
How are you holding up, kid?
I keep wondering if I could have done something to help, you know? Some kind of...
I'm sure you did all you could. We'll get your friend back to normal in no time.
I sure hope so.
Want something to eat? Here, Kenny, take this.
How about my boy? He eat yet?
Yeah, I gave him something.
Sure, then hand it over. I'm starved. Thanks.
Some of these people have gone longer than me without food. They're the ones who need it.
Here.
I don't want anything from you.
Take it anyway. You need to eat.
Doesn't change anything.
Well, that's it.
Not such an easy job, is it?
I don't envy you. I don't know how you have the strength to do this every day.
I don't have a choice.
Hey, thanks for looking out for me and my family. I'm serious about that offer to come with us. You've more than earned a ride on the RV with me. Still, I guess some people aren't going to be happy with your choices.
You're out! What happened to my food?
There's none left.
You keep treating people like this, and your days in this group are numbered.
You're one to talk, old man.
Yeah? Well, I don't see you working on that wall.
Ken, Lee, come here, please.
He didn't make it, did he?
He lost too much blood.
God damn it. I'm getting sick of this shit.
Ken, come back. There's nothing...
Let him go, Captain.
But...
He just needs time. It's been a rough morning.
That man you brought, I tried, but he was never going to survive.
Well, at least he's not our problem.
What about the other kid?
Could you get down? Stream, look at this nigga. He keep hopping in my lap. Look at him. Move.
Not bitten friend here came back to life and tried to kill my wife.
What? Wait, you all don't know?
What the hell are you talking about?
It's not the bite that does it. Come back no matter how you die. You won't destroy the the brain. That's just what happens. It's gonna happen to all of us.
All infected? Everyone?
I guess so. I don't know. All I know is that I've seen people turn who I know were never bitten. When I first saw it happen, we were all hiding out in a gym. Everybody thought we were finally safe. But one of the girls, Jenny Pitcher, I think, I guess she couldn't take it. She took some pills. A lot of them. Someone went in the girls' room the next morning and... God.
Back off!
Whoa, lady, relax. Me and my brother, we just want to know if y'all can help us out.
I said back off!
Harley.
Are you armed?
Yeah, for protection. Dead could be anywhere.
But, I think you got the upper hand here.
Why do you need gas?
Our place is protected by an electric fence. Generators provide the electricity.
Our generators run on gas. Look, we own a dairy farm a few miles up the road. If y'all be willing to lower your guns, we can talk about some kind of trade.
How y'all doing on food? We got plenty at the dairy.
Lee, why don't you and Mark check the place out, see if it's legit? I'm going with you. I got your back if anything seems fishy.
So, what do y'all think?
You've got a deal. We'll bring some gas to your dairy. In exchange, you give us some food to bring back. See how it goes from there.
Sounds fair. A couple gallons should power one of our generators for a while.
So, this dairy, you guys really have food?
Sure do. We lost most of the cattle, but we still have lots of milk, butter, and cheese stocked up.
And with the vegetables we grow, we got plenty of food.
It's nice to get away from that motel for a while. This Lily Kenny thing is starting to get ridiculous. Personally, I'd be happier if you started to take charge more.
You think they'd want me for a meeting?
Sure. Everybody looks up to you.
Not everyone thinks I'm so trustworthy.
Because of your past. Does anyone else know?
Barry knows.
Great. That can't be easy.
But in time, Mike knew. He was there when we were talking in the drugstore. Asked me about it. Lied to me about it.
What exactly did happen with the son of
the It was an accident. You know that I pretty much knew about it before. Sometimes I wonder if I should talk to the people.
You don't have to. Whatever happened before things went to hell doesn't matter anymore.
No, sure don't.
I'm sure everyone would see it.
Maybe you're right. Listen, over the years, I've reported on some pretty messed up shit. I've seen situations like yours 100 times. It doesn't have to make you a bad man.
I really appreciate that.
I mean, thank God Lee showed up when he did. Right, Lee?
Yeah, why don't you tell us a little more about yourself, Lee?
Where are you from?
Motoring's my home now, I guess.
That place seen better days, huh?
You can say that again.
Y'all seem pretty settled in at that motor inn. Who's running things over there?
We work as a group. All of us looking out for each other.
I hear that. There's so many dumbasses out there fighting each other these days. It's just stupid.
How many people you got over there anyway?
Well, the kid here is our newest arrival. But we're all looking forward to some food. We really need it.
Well, here's to helping each other out. Well, we'd love to get you all out to the dairy. Like I said, we got plenty of food, and quite frankly, we could always use an extra helping hand.
In the summers, I used to help out on a goat farm.
Yeah, that's great. Everything helps.
Mama's been running the dairy for as long as I can remember, but now it's...
You think you're gonna cut me out of this?
Shut down.
No one's trying to cut you out of anything.
You and Gary are always public.
Who? Those look like the people who made it in the camp.
Who are they? Fuck you! You knew we were hungry, and you guys were keeping it all to yourself.
Yeah, you know what? We ate it all. What are you gonna fucking do about it?
Don't worry. Danny and I got to go to something. Let's just work this out.
Oh! Damn, that was fucked up.
St. John Family Deck. Y'all can see how we kept this place so safe.
The fence keeps them out?
You betcha. They fry like bugs in a zapper. We're pushing 4,000 volts through that thing, with generators and amps.
I'm going to assume that's a lot.
This is a really brilliant setup.
Suits us just fine.
This place looks untouched. You never know, the rest of the world is in ruins.
It's worth protecting. Hence all the juice.
I thought I saw y'all with company coming down the drive.
Guys, this is our motto.
I'm Brenda St. John, and welcome to the St. John Dairy.
This here's Lee. He's been living down at the old motel, round the way.
They got a few more friends staying at the old motel.
Oh my goodness, that place is pretty vulnerable. You got someone with survival experience to lead your group?
We all work together. Plus, we've got plenty of people with military experience.
Well, that's good to hear. That motel ain't the safest place. Now that y'all are here, we'll make sure you're safe and comfortable.
Does that offer apply to the rest of us?
We're all incredibly hungry.
These are for y'all. Baked fresh this morning.
Amazing.
Can't get stuff like that anymore. Not without a cow for milk and butter, that's for sure.
That's right. Hopefully Maybelle will make it through this bout of whatever she's got and be with us for a good long while.
Your cow is sick? But she...
We have a vet, but we could bring her here. We can help you folks out.
A vet? Oh my! Our prayers have been answered.
Maybe our whole group could come for the day.
Well, how about this? Y'all go get your veterinary friend and I'll prepare some dinner. A big feast for all you hungry souls. It'll be nice to have some folks to help out.
I don't trust these folks. They look suspect. Especially buddy right there with the blue collar shirt. I don't trust him. He look like I just want to punch him in his face. His face deserves like a real good punch.
Remember, those roads can be dangerous.
I can handle myself.
Take this. Why don't you go ahead and take them along?
Take care of yourself, Lee. See you in a while.
Mark, Lee, why don't you take a look around? Once you get settled in, I could use some help securing the perimeter.
Is there a problem?
Sometimes the dead get tangled up in the fence before they fry and end up knocking over a post. It'd be a big help if you could walk the perimeter. You can learn a little something about our fence. I'm gonna go top off the generator before they run dry. Come get me when you're ready.
You betcha.
No boy, country is
incredible. It's got food. And that fence? Oh man, that fence. If we play our cards right, this might turn out to be a place we can stay. So how do you want to play this?
Before we can think about bringing our whole group here to stay, we need to figure out if this place is as safe as they're telling us.
Right. Obviously, they think. Safe enough for kids. I noticed a broken swing over there. Not a big deal. Maybe there's other things not working that we just can't see.
And checking the fence perimeter sounds like a decent way to get a good look at their defenses.
All right, I'll keep my eyes open and you find out what you can from me.
Bad it's broken. I'll bet Clementine and Duck would have loved something like this to play on.
Kids used to like that old swing even more than the tour sometimes.
I'll bet. Mind if I fix it?
Sure, that'd be great. Mama sure does appreciate y'all helping out.
Looks like it just needs a new board for the seat. Some rope. Make it safe for Clem and Duck. And let the St. John's know we can pull our weight around. This dairy won a lot of ribbons in its day, huh?
This place was my daddy's life. Meant everything to him. You know, when he first bought this place, it was a single-story house.
Is that right?
After us kids was born, he insisted on adding a second floor. Said they had to have room for as many babies as they could have. Mama, she was done after Dan.
My folks stopped after two as well.
Then one day, the world changed. Now this place is all we have left for Daddy. That's why we take such good care of it, and why we want to share it with good folks like yourself.
Mm-hmm.
This rope is perfect for the swing.
What can I do for you, sweetie?
Can I help you with anything around the house?
I think with Danny's help, I've got things pretty well squared away in the kitchen. But feel free to check with Andy. He's got a lot of weight on his shoulders these days, so I'm sure he'd love any help he can give.
How many rooms does this house have?
Rooms? Why do you ask?
It looks custom built.
Nice of you to notice. My husband put a lot of work into this old house.
Well, he did a fantastic job.
I believe in making a house a home.
Well, if anything comes up that I can help with...
Bitch, you didn't answer my question.
Appreciate it.
No problem. Right now, but if I can find something to cut it down to size, this might make a good seat for the swing. Mind if I use one of these boards?
Already making some repairs, huh? I like a guy who takes some initiative. Yeah, go right ahead.
Like the fence runs around the entire property, not just the house.
Yep, can't take any chances when it comes to safety.
No, you can't run. Well, that's how you move fast, R1.
Mama's gonna be thrilled to see that old swing all fixed up.
Hopefully our kids will like it too.
Did you say something, Garland? Oh my goodness. Did you do that?
Just trying to help out a bit around here.
You know, I used to push Andy and his brother out here on that swing every night when they were here. Seems like such a long time ago.
Yeah, it does.
So what have you found out? Is this looking like a good place to stay?
The fence is no joke, at least around the house. I'm looking forward to seeing the rest of it. I'll keep looking around.
All right, keep me posted.
Hey, what are you fixing to do around the barn?
Just trying to find more ways to help out.
Well, I appreciate that. Tell you what, we'll find you something to do over there after we get back from securing the perimeter.
Sounds good.
Ah, there'll be plenty of time for all that stuff later, after we go fix up the fence. Hi.
Hi.
Well, I'm glad you guys decided to help us out. I noticed back in the motel that you folks are pretty well armed. Been stockpiling, huh?
Yeah. Anyone tries to fuck with us, they'll regret it.
Well, protecting your people is important, but in my experience, having that many guns around is when people get dangerous.
You can't be the first one, right up to the dairy.
Well, no, we've made similar deals with other folks, trading for gas and food, but ultimately they moved on, looking for the people they lost contact with.
Mark and I can help you with that perimeter now.
Oh, good. Fence will stop a walker in about 3 or 4 seconds, but gets overloaded if we leave the husks out there.
You know, Mark and I can clear the fence ourselves if you want to stay here and finish up with the generators.
Well, that'd be great. I'll turn off the northwest section, and if you guys could strip them off and look for any weak points, well, that'd be a big help.
Sounds easy enough.
Stay attentive. You never know.
So how's the place looking? Is it safe enough for us to stay? We can?
It's pretty amazing what they've done with this dairy. Let's see what it takes to secure this fence before drawing any conclusions.
I can't wait until everyone's out here. Everyone besides Larry.
He wouldn't be such a pain in the ass if you weren't telling him we were talking behind his back all the time.
I'm sorry, all right?
I try to be civil at least.
He's too busy being cranky.
Here's one.
Ugh. Lee, it's dead.
Come on, let's push it off. Looks like he's stuck.
Andy said, when this fence is working, the walkers go up like a tree branch on a power line. If those lights are out, that means the fence is off, right?
It better be. Come on, I'm sure there's still a few more.
Once this fence is patched up, this place will be a fortress. Can you imagine not having to worry about the walkers anymore?
It's useless without gas. We might need food, but the St. John's need gas, too.
Not many drivers these days, Lee. We could scrounge up a year's worth of gas, easy.
So what's your take on the brothers? They seem to have this place tied down pretty well.
We've got enough people to take this place by force if we have to.
Sheesh, Lee. You sound like Kenny.
There's another one.
I see it.
get used to the smell, do you?
Nope.
Christ. Can't stop thinking about dinner. Would have been nice to get some of those rations. I get hungry too, you know.
I'm hungry too, Mark.
Do you think they're gonna be good for it? Dinner for a whole group of people?
If they got as much food as they say, I think so.
Come on, I think I see where they're getting in. This one must have knocked it over trying to get through. He's tangled up in there pretty good. Come on, help me get this thing back in place so we can get Mr. Crispy off it.
Think we'd get better leverage from the other side.
Good idea.
Holy fuck! What just happened?
The fences are on.
Why the hell would he turn the fence on? He knows we're out here.
Oh!
What the?
Get to the gate! Get down!
You asshole! Jesus! We had an agreement! Now you fuck!
Who the fuck is that?
No idea!
Fuck! Now
what? The fence on that gate is our only way out! The gate. We can get through this fence and back to the house.
Shit, that hurts.
I see him. I can do this all day. If you really give a fuck with us.
What happened?
It's one of the dead we pushed down earlier. Gonna have to move.
What?
You got lucky that.
Another one? How many of those things did we push down?
I already got one here. What about our arrangement? You fuck with us. You will think what we want. And you're getting out of.
Yeah, barely.
Come on.
right there.
Damn ambush out there!
Holy shit! Are you okay?
Bandits here? On our property?
Oh my lord! What happened to you, sweetheart?
It was those bastards in the woods, mama.
Yeah, I'll be alright once it's out. God damn, it hurts.
Hey, y'all!
Mark! Oh my god! What happened?
He got shot with an arrow.
Christ! Are you gonna be okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. I should just pull it out.
Oh no, honey. Come on. Brenda's got you. Come on inside now. We'll have you all sorted out. Well, you must be the best.
What kind of shit is this?
We ran into some people on the way up here. Bandits, I guess. I think it was them that attacked us.
They gave us a lot of problems in the beginning. Killed a bunch of our farmhand. We were able to get them to stop by making a deal.
What you do about these people?
Food for protection. Not like we had much of a choice, but they did stop hassling us.
God damn it. Carly said this place was locked down tight.
Maybe it isn't as safe here as we thought.
Look, we're sorry. We never had them screw with us like this. Not since we started giving them food. Listen, we may have had an agreement with those people, but we will not stand for this shit.
Ain't no way we're gonna let those sons of bitches get away with this.
You know where these assholes are?
They're hard to pin down, and I think I know where at least one of their camps are. When you're ready to go scope out that bandit camp, come find us.
Bandits? Are you serious? This place isn't safe. We can't stay here.
Not safe? This place is a hell of a lot safer than that motor inn. I think all of us and our guns can handle a couple of punks with bows and arrows. What we need to do is find a way to get our whole group out here to stay. Take this place over if we have to.
Whoa, cool your jets there, Rambo. These are nice people. Let's not do anything to get us thrown out before we eat.
I'm gonna head out and help Dan deal with these bandits. You guys should try to make friends with Andy and Brenda while I'm gone.
Well, that's easy. I got charm coming out of my ass.
Yeah, that's real charming, Dad.
Where's Ben and Carly?
Since Carly and Ben ate some of the food on the way to get us, she volunteered to stay behind and watch the motor in until we get back.
Hey, kids, look what Lee got working for you.
A swing. I love swings. Just like at my treehouse. Come on, Doc. Thanks, Lee. You're the best.
Yeah.
Well,
looks like a feeding station for the cow. Like that on hand must be great. We're gonna need to learn how to maintain it if we end up staying here.
Penny and Fa!
If there's not enough room in the house for all of us, I guess a few of us could camp out here in ships.
Look at hay bales. Okay, that's not what I need to be doing. Let me run. Well, speed walk, I guess. I'm gonna talk to them real quick.
my god, I'm so glad you two didn't get killed out there. Do you think Mark will be okay?
Wish I knew, but I think he's in good hands now.
Yeah? It's not too bad?
They'll be fine. I've seen guys go through worse.
How could you all bring us to this place?
How do you feel about leaving the motor in?
It's a welcome change of scenery.
I don't know. If we'd just stayed where we were, then Mark wouldn't have ended up with an arrow in his shoulder.
Take it you and Kenny didn't exactly make up.
I tried seeing things from his point of view, having a wife and kid and everything, but gambling with your family's life is pretty stupid if you ask me. Hey, thanks for backing me up this morning at the motel. I know I came down on you guys pretty hard, but you do agree with the way I'm running things, right?
You're a good leader, though. Kenny's too emotional, but his intentions are in the right place. Still, it'd be best for all of us if you two could try to work together once in a while.
Okay, let me get down the steps. Ooh, ooh, ooh. I'm ready, man. Let's go get these niggas, man. I put shot of air on my partner back. Let's go get these niggas, man. Let's go get these niggas.
How you feel, Pete? I'm really sorry you almost got killed out there. You should have told you how dangerous
that was. Shit.
You saw what they did to your buddy. Nobody's safe here until we start to fight back.
But how?
The two of us should go out and do some recon.
Fuck all these people in the woods.
We don't know. I think some of them used to work in the big box up the way.
Save lots.
Yeah. Anyway, the nutty is all hell and getting mad and hungry.
So are you ready to head out there and find their camp?
Yeah. It'll be a good opportunity to find out a bit more about what we're up against. Let's do it.
I'll stay here and hold down the fort.
Remember, we're just doing reconnaissance for now. No use getting ourselves killed.
Take a little Clementine. I got that nigga 80. Niggas at 5.
See anything?
Not yet.
I know it's around here. It's gotta be close. See anybody?
Stay on your guard.
Watch my back, man. I'm gonna check out the team.
That's what I was thinking.
Take a look around anyway.
empty. Looks like they expected to be here.
What's in the boxes?
They're all from save lights.
The first few days, they told folks to gather to the save lights by the interstate. Anything worth taking?
Not unless you need a bunch of empty cans.
I'll pass.
I think we're moving a lot of stuff. Tent looks pretty new. Anybody inside?
Two sleeping bags. One of them's kid sized.
There ain't nothing here, bro. What is I'm doing? Chair, got a gas can. Oh, okay.
Nothing but fumes. Shit. Boxes from the dairy here.
Probably food we've been getting them. Fuckers cross the line. What do you find?
A video camera.
Let me see that.
Battery's dead, though.
Oh, good. What else they got over here? Let's see if we can find anything useful and then get a move on. I see you handled that gun I lent you pretty well. You a hunter?
No, but Lily keeps us all on a regular training schedule.
Lily, huh? Sounds like she's running this democracy of yours.
Don't worry about it, sweetheart. Don't worry about it. Okay, what am I doing next in this little stupid-ass area, bro? Ain't nothing right here, nothing around. It's in the chair.
Looks like they expected to be here a while. Empty. But it looks like someone's been eating one of these recently. Empty. But it looks like someone's been eating one of these.
Y'all about to piss me off. What the fuck am I supposed to be doing, bro? Oh!
Shit! Put your guns down.
I ain't going back. You tell him Jolene ain't going back.
Hey, we had a deal. No shooting as long as we gave you food. What the fuck happened?
You had a deal with them. I ain't them. Oh, I know you. I know what you are. And I know what you do.
You don't know me.
Steal my shit. Steal everything from me.
We're looking for the people who attacked the dairy. And shot my friend.
I don't know where they are, but they ain't here. So get the fuck out of my camp.
She's lying, Lee.
Now maybe you didn't hear me last time. When I asked you, sweet, put your damn guns down. You think I won't kill you? I'm gonna take this here crossbow and put a nice sharp arrow right through your eyeball.
Right through your eyeball.
You're monsters. All men are monsters. Take what they want and they destroy it all. Take a can of beans. Take a little girl. It's all the fucking same to you.
Where did you get this hat?
The little girl.
You stole it from her.
So what if I did? You stole her from me.
What the hell are you talking about?
You know what? I changed my mind. I'm putting this arrow right through your balls. Yeah, right through. String them up on that tree. Then I'm gonna head down to that farm and shoot every goddamn person I see.
Enough.
Y'all wave them guns like you're looking to die. Don't need to go looking for...
Ooh, put it in her face!
To shoot us both.
You could have just taken her down. You didn't have to kill her. I mean, I know she was crazy, but damn.
Head shoot right in the face.
It's a clean shot, though. Right through the forehead. That's good shooting right there. Still, what a waste.
So, that's it. We going back?
If they ain't here, I don't know where they are. And it ain't a good idea to go crawling through the woods looking for them. So yeah, we head back. Once they see this, they'll get the message.
You shoot that bitch right in her forehead. Hey, don't give me the option to shoot a motherfucker, cause I'm a shooter. I'm a shooter. Shooter.
Isn't what Terry would have wanted.
Terry?
My husband. Missing every day.
And screw it up for everybody then, why don't you?
Oh, calm down, princess. I'll do it myself.
What's going on with them?
Don't know. Squabbling, looks like. A lot of tension with y'all, huh?
Say that. We don't exactly see eye to eye on how we should be doing things.
Well, it's probably just the hunger talking. And Lee, don't worry your head about them bandits. I'm sorry you've seen more violence than I'd have thought in your short time, but you all are safe here. Don't worry.
They gotta go have a look around.
Don't wander too far. Dinner will be ready before you know it.
It's okay, Clementine. You can pet her.
It's okay. Go ahead.
Whoa. Patrick says Mabel could have a baby tonight.
We'll see, Clementine.
What's this thing?
Daddy said it's called a salt lick.
Yeah, but don't lick it. It's gross.
Did you lick it?
I don't know.
Nasty.
Hey there, Andy.
Yeah?
How's the cow?
Well, better now we got Doc on the case.
Thanks.
Yep.
Hey there, Andy.
Yeah?
We met this woman up in the woods.
Tell him about it.
He probably talks a little more than y'all.
When do you think we might eat?
Hungry, huh? Don't worry. Mama's cooking up some good grub.
Thanks.
Yep.
Ugly ass little boy, they're cheesing like that, boy. You look like Doodle Ball. Ugly ass boy. You said you would.
It's probably. Just let me know if you ever see it.
Okay, I will. Hey, Lee, do you think you'll ever have kids?
I'd like to someday. Maybe a little girl like you.
That's nice. You'd be a good daddy. Well, thanks for finding my hat.
You're welcome, Claire.
Do you want to pet the cow with me?
Now that you go on, Hank.
You found it too, huh? Lee, they're hiding something behind this door. I got a quick look. They got boxes of stuff. Something metal and sharp.
Don't get paranoid.
Job to be paranoid, Lee. I got my whole family on this farm right now. How about you? What about Clem?
I'll protect her no matter what.
I know you will. Look, that guy with Katya, what's his name? He locked it up real tight the second we came in. I definitely heard a noise back there, Lee.
What?
My point is, we gotta know for sure. So go find a hammer or something, and I'll have this thing off in a second. Back me up in case them farmers come running.
Hang on, man. Think this through. You smash the lock. Then what if it turns out you're wrong? You just fucked your chance to get a good meal on those kids you're trying to protect. Use your head, Kenny.
All right, Professor. What'd you have in mind?
Let me have a look at what we're dealing with first.
Hey, Lee. You know how to pick a lock, right?
No. Why would you say that?
Gaming Wiz, what's going on, Gaming Wiz?
Kenny thought he heard a noise.
He's a little jumpy, huh? Well, we're all sure glad his wife is here.
Of course I made an excuse.
You got no idea. Hey, do me a favor. Don't fuck around with this door, okay? Just, you know, Mama gets nervous.
Andrew, I need your help again.
No problem. Right away, Doc.
Extract Annie and get him out of the barn.
Hey there, Annie.
Yep.
Danny mentioned he needed something.
Did he say what?
Shit. Can't remember now. Sorry.
All right. Be right back, Doc.
Thank you for the. What up, Champ on. What's going on, bro? Oh, you just was that you to just subscribe? Appreciate you to subscribe, bro. Appreciate it.
Empty.
Sub, appreciate it, Bai Ha. I don't know how to say your name, Bai Tagi. Appreciate the sub too, man. If you just sub.
Looks like a bunch of old dirty clothes. Smells pretty foul.
Bally Dolly. Appreciate the subscription. Sub, Bally Dolly. Appreciate the subscription. Sub. Hold on, let me see. What's going on here? Okay, I know what it is. Oh no, why are they moving back in the same one? It is a giveaway. Hold on. Matter of fact, y'all, let me put the giveaway in the link. Hold on. In the description so y'all can all join this giveaway that we got going on. Hold on. Hopefully it's still there. Yep, it is. All right. If y'all want to join the giveaway, it's actually in the description right now. Yeah, just hit that link and join the giveaway. Ooh, yeah, 132 already. Yeah, Sirski. Just run it up. The giveaway is in the description below if y'all want to join that giveaway. Okay.
Have I missed anything?
No, not really. It smells funny. Like duty.
Okay, now I gotta find a screwdriver.
False alarm. I'm back.
Do I ask him for the screwdriver, though? You're gonna easy hit 150 today. Hopefully. Your channel link is pinned in our channel with 150 members. How? How does that even work, Long Warrior? I don't understand. What does that mean, Long Warrior? Your channel link is pinned in our channel for the 150 members. Yeah, it's still our Discord channel. Oh, okay. Well, it's not the same as far as sub, though. I don't know about the Discord. I think I need to make my own Discord as well, Lone Warrior. I didn't hear what they said. Somebody might have shared. Probably. And I appreciate the share. There's a giveaway, Lone Warrior. If you want to get into the giveaway is right below in the link. And link below.
Big old sweetheart, ain't he?
Don't know if I would have used those words exactly.
Don't judge, honey. The world is bringing out the worst in
people. Whoever shared the link, my channel link, I appreciate it. Keep doing that. Yo, Sevens Thomas from Switzerland. Oh, my God. From Switzerland? No way. That's too far away, man. I'm all the way in Atlanta, Georgia. You in Switzerland? Man, that's amazing. All the way from Switzerland. I appreciate it. You doing the giveaway today? I could do the giveaway today, Dazzy. Am I at 150? Let me see. I could do the giveaway today. If I hit 150 today, I could do it now. Do not force my hand. I could do it today. But I got to force. I got to see the numbers go up. That's only fair, right? Hello.
How do you run this place with just one cow?
Used to have more. They get hungry too. Or sick. You got your doctor friend here now.
You guys must trade for a lot of fuel to keep it generated, right?
People get hungry, and a few loaves of bread fetch a.
The wheelbarrow.
I saw a wheelbarrow over there full of garbage. Some bloody clothes.
Things happen on the daily. Cut myself gone bad just the other day. Bloody.
You seem okay.
I'm tough.
I'm gonna go wait for supper.
It'll be a good one.
Yeah, I am. A super close. 138. Let's go. Let's hit 150 tonight. If we do it tonight, I can definitely get you out of that $50 gift card. Definitely. Most deaf. Oh my goodness. You guys want to see my cat? Right quick, who's still watching? Look at this. My cat jumps into my lap every 10 minutes. Every 10 minutes, he jumps into my lap. Every 10 minutes. Rub me, but no, get out my lap, dude.
No mail coming in or out these days. At least they don't have to worry about bill collectors anymore. Tell they built this thing themselves.
Okay, what am I supposed to be doing? I'm supposed to be finding a screwdriver. Oh, there go the toolbox right there. Okay, now I can get this nigga up out of there. Oh, so he leave it off, then that's what happens. Okay. Hey there, Andy.
Andy needs something again.
All right. Be right back, Doc.
Let's do this.
False alarm. I'm back.
So do I still do it while he's over there?
Hey guys, seriously, don't fuck around with that. Come on, enough already.
Okay, how the hell else am I supposed to get in there then?
Empty.
Okay, why did I just go in there? Can you stall him for me, bro?
Try to distract him. He keeps coming back.
There's got to be something out there you can mess with to keep him busy for a while. What about those generators?
Okay. Maybe I can go mess with the generators and then come back. Let's refresh right quick, see what's going on. Nine more left. Nine more cells to go. Let's see.
Moving fast. There, that's it.
Fuck the thing. I can find this piece of shit. Oh, fuck the thing through a belt. Damn it, dog. Ah, son of a
You a sly fox, ain't you there, Lee? Lee. So glad it's not like a time period on this game, cause boy, my hands would be shaking. That's my shaking. What the fuck? Bear traps. They doing something fishy in there. Instead of fishy, something meaty. Trust me, if I don't have these same subscribers by tomorrow, matter of fact, it's what I'm gonna do. If I hit 150 tonight, I'm not gonna do it tonight. I'm gonna do it tomorrow. I'm gonna stream early tomorrow and do the giveaway tomorrow to make sure these are legit subs. Cause I know I remember one time I hit 100 and all of them, they just disappeared in less than a couple hours. So I appreciate the subs, these real subs. And if you stand sticking around watching me play, appreciate it. But I am gonna do the giveaway tomorrow to make sure these are real subs, because they're coming in pretty fast. I'm not gonna lie. So yeah, we're gonna do the giveaway early tomorrow if I hit 150 tonight. If I pass 150 tonight, then I might do it tonight. If I pass 150, I will do it tonight. But if I hit 150, just 150, and then, you know what I'm saying. I'm not saying help.
first aid recently.
What the hell is happening? Secret door, secret passageway. Michael Jackson's closet. What is happening? They done killed my boy. Cut his legs off. Oh my God, no way. Ain't no fuck. Oh my goodness. Oh, let me get downstairs. Oh, she ain't white man. Come on, let me get her. Where she at?
Clementine, no!
Oh, he is. Oh, the little boy is tearing it up. Disgusting.
Monsters roaming around that do nothing but eat people. And for what? To continue to rot till they eat some more. We can put that meat to bed. Oh, I'm gonna puke.
Sick in the head.
Lee, that's not a very nice thing to imply.
Hey, I'm being straight up. Y'all boys sick. Getting real. Oh, oh my goodness, bro. Why you hit me like that, bro? Damn. Y'all wilding out already? Jeez.
Open the goddamn door! You can't keep us in here! Open up! I will tear you fuckers apart with my bare hand!
We gotta find another way out of here!
Yo, sick fucking bastard! Open this door, goddammit! I will knock the goddamn door down!
Stop! They tried to make us eat a person.
But you didn't do it.
No.
The rest of us did, goddammit. If you had dragged your feet.
Come on, Dad. Now's not the time.
He's still trying to blame me. I'll break your nose, boy.
sucker was the one who brought us here.
Will you all just shut the fuck up?
I'm scared.
Don't be. It's gonna be okay. I'm gonna find us a way out of here.
Dad, you can't get... Easy.
Look at you.
You can't kill him if he's not dead, Kenny.
Remember how hard it was for you to get that monster off of Katya? And Larry's twice his size. It's him or us.
Look, Kenny, back at the drugstore when we all thought Duck was bitten, I gave him the benefit of the doubt. Maybe we should do the same now.
It was different. Duck wasn't bitten. Come on! We know this guy's not gonna make it. Remember what Ben said. You gotta destroy the brain. Come on, Lee. You can't be in the middle on this one. You gotta have my back this time.
Who do I pick? Who do I pick?
Wake up. Wake
up. Oh, fuck it. I'm going with Kenny. I'm going with Kenny.
You fucking monsters. Both of you.
I don't want to see.
One more Kenny.
Don't do this.
That bush ass nigga. 150? No way. 7. You had something to do with this, 7? Oh, it's 149. It's 149. It's 149. It's not 150 yet. He had to die. He was a liability. He a liability. He a real liability.
I need you to be strong. Think about something else. Something hopeful.
Like what?
Someplace safe where no monsters can get you.
We're gonna get out, right? We found a way out?
I'm working on it.
Now we don't hit 150. Yeah, yee. Had to kill her. Hold on.
You think maybe we were too hasty?
Only one important thing right now. Getting the fuck out of here. We did what we had to.
It's just you and me. Lily's in no condition to help us rescue your family.
Considering what just happened, she probably side with the St. John's against us.
An air duct behind this unit. Maybe big enough for one of us.
Congrats. Giveaway time. Hey, I got lifelike. I got to make sure these real subscribers now. Don't be trying to put no bots. Appreciate it, 7. Thank you. Heartly congrats. Thank you so much. But I want to make sure these some real real subscribers, man. I hit it, but I don't know if they, you know what I'm saying? Because now I do this giveaway, and then the next day I have back to where I was at on subscribers, because some people be boosting the subs. So I got to give it some time to let me know to make sure. Lifelike, did you even answer the giveaway though? Did you answer the giveaway? Did anybody in the chat right now answer the giveaway? Because I only see 9 people that answered it. It got to be more than that. It got to be more people than 9 people that answered the giveaway. You want the answer? Just hit the link in the description right now. Hit the link in the description, and you can join the giveaway, champ. There's no link. I'm looking at the link right now, John. It's right here. Hold on. Yeah, it's right here. I'm looking at the link right now. Just hit the arrow. It should be there. Let's see. Let me check and make sure. See? Who is this? Whoever you day on Twitter just joined the it's in the yes here. Day on Twitter just joined the it's in the yes here. Yeah, the link is there. My blessing to loot his corpse.
Do what you have to do.
Yeah, one more should do it.
Out.
I know you're brave enough.
I'm scared.
Remember the treehouse? You held out for days.
And I saved your life.
That's right.
Okay.
You're gonna be fine.
What do I do when I get out?
See if you can get to the other side of that door and open it.
Did everybody answer the giveaway? Let me see. Okay, 14 entries. Okay. I can get at least 20 people to answer the giveaway. At least 20. I start a giveaway. We need 20 people to answer the giveaway. It's only right now we have 14 people. We need 20 people to enter the giveaway. 20. That's like 7 more people.
For God's sake, Lee. Didn't even get to say goodbye.
Get in here. Stay here. Take care of Lily, okay?
I will.
Taser.
So what's the plan?
That dumbass is so caught up in his own rant that we could probably sneak right up on him. He'll stick behind me in case anything goes down. When we get to the front, grab his gun.
Sounds good.
Okay, you ready?
Outside the barn.
Oh, shit. His garden place, like you said.
All right, if you're in the stream, you haven't hit the link in the bio, hit the link and join a giveaway. We're doing a giveaway. Need at least 20 people in the giveaway to do the giveaway. So it can be fair for everybody. A little bit more people so it can be fair. Oh, whew. Hey, I keep doing that. Not yet. We doing it though. Give me a couple seconds. Actually, let me get past this part. It's getting kind of real. Let me get past this part, and we're gonna do the giveaway. I can't even see. Oh, my goodness. I'm looking at chat. Oh, let me redo that. Oh,
you can have me. It's how the world works now. Give part of yourself so others can live.
Cannibalism is not the answer. Aren't the walkers eating enough of us?
You gotta keep me alive. If you kill me, the meat gets tainted. You can't eat it.
You're already tainted.
Do it then. I know you can. I seen you do it.
not how the world works now. You won't make me kill you.
New sub. Yes, sir. Appreciate that, Moran. DeCastro. Appreciate the sub, man. Thank you so much. Make sure you hit the link right now so you can join the giveaway.
Screams as we were coming up to the house. Lee, are you all right?
Larry's dead. They chopped off Mark's legs and tried to feed him to us.
Shit. Is everyone else okay?
They've still got Duck and Katja in the house, and I don't know where the fuck Kenny is.
All right, we're coming in to help.
The main gate is too dangerous. Go around the fence and see if there's a back way in. I'll keep looking for Kenny. Do you have a weapon?
I don't leave home without it. Then stick close. And Lee, be careful.
Hold on. Hold on real quick, y'all. Hold on real quick. Give me 1 second. Thanks for all the subs, guys. I appreciate it so much. Give me 1 second, y'all. Hold on.
Oh shit. Give me 1 second, y'all.
I just joined. Just give me a second. I'm doing setting up the giveaway stuff. All right, cool. Oh, snap. Hold on, y'all. Hold on. Now I gotta find my controller. My bad, y'all. I had to make sure everything was clear. 24 people enter. Let me see. And refresh. Oh, it's at 26 now. Hey, hold on, wait. So, this is keep growing. Let's give everybody a chance to get in that giveaway. And then once I end this episode right here, we're going to... We got to win. Y'all want to do the winner right now? Fuck it. Let's do the winner right now. Let's do the winner right now. I got. Let's do the winner right now. Since seven is, let's see. Somebody got like, oh my God. Somebody got like hella entries. That's the boy. That boy Low Life got like hella entries. I know that's him. Who else got hella entries? Okay. Somebody in Egypt. Wow. Egypt. Somebody in India. I know for a fact you can't be in India. Whoever that is entered like a hella times. You spamming, dude. Why you spamming? Who else? My boy, Carlos. Do y'all really want me to do this up? Alright. Alright, now I'm finna do this up. Y'all finna do the giveaway right now. Alright. Oh, okay. I feel like he cheated. He spammed, but at least he got hella entries in. All right, the winner is John Marskin. All right, John, I'm going to be sending you this to your email. Okay, I'm going to send it to your email. My file just do it like this. John Marskin won the giveaway. Yes, I'm sending it to his email. If John, you still there in the chat? You were just here not too long ago, but... But it was, John, you were spamming in the chat. Nightbot had to time you out. But I think you're back. If you're back, I'm sending it to your email now. Where is my email? My family is going to send you the download code. Copy. Uncompose. Let me just do it like this. Counting for the sale giveaway. Even though he had hella entries, but I didn't say you couldn't do that either. So, hey, he got it. He got it. Pace. Thanks for joining. Entering the giveaway. All right, it's sent out. There wasn't no way for me to redo it. All right, since we had 150, I'm gonna do another giveaway. It's all good. Y'all gonna have another chance to get into another giveaway. It's all good. If y'all didn't win, y'all didn't win this time, we're doing another one. We're doing another giveaway. Don't worry about it. We're doing another giveaway. Not gonna be right at this second, but we're gonna do another giveaway. Don't worry about it. Don't worry your little hearts about it. This time, we gotta get the 200. But it's still another giveaway coming. Don't worry about it. If you didn't win the time, it's gonna happen for you. I promise. You're gonna win the next one. So we're doing another giveaway. Don't even worry about it. We're doing another giveaway. All right. Let's get back to it.
Left Danny in the bar. He got what he deserved.
Tommy, let me go! Please!
Get back! Don't come in here!
You just had to go snooping around, didn't you?
Let her go, Brenda!
And she just smoked me like that, though. What I was supposed to do. What am I supposed to do? Okay, what am I supposed to do? Yes, sir, John. You see that? Yes, sir, John, you won a giveaway, man. I appreciate you subbing. Yes, sir. Even though you had like 13 entries. My goodness. But I didn't say you couldn't do that. Everybody should have been smart about it and did it like that. So, appreciate you joining and appreciate you subbing. Now, I don't know what I'm supposed to be doing right here. Yeah, check your email, John.
Come on now, you know you don't want to do this.
Just go away and leave us.
What am I supposed to do? Like, there's nothing on the wall. Hold on. No problem, John, no problem. I'm trying to figure out. In there.
So this is how you beat this Brenda lady. What you want to do is when you walk into the door, you want to wait till she finishes talking. It took me a while to beat this to figure this out. What you want to do is walk up real slow. And, you know, when she tells you to stop, you want to completely stop. Don't even touch the analog, you know, stick anymore. Because if you barely touch it, she'll kill you.
Give me some bad, baby.
And you do not want to say, huh? Gun down, bitch, because you said that she'll kill you too. So you want to keep her calm. And as you can see right up in that top left corner, that's Mark up there, who's now a zombie. He's trying to reach for her, so you want to slowly again.
Okay, you just gotta. Oh, so give some. You said give it to somebody that got a PS4? Bad news, I'm a PC player and don't have a PS4. Oh, man. Elf's in the chat. Can we get Elf's in the chat for Mark? Mark stands for John. Can we get some Elf's in the chat for Mark? Okay, so that means we got the. Okay. Let's see. Let's go back. All right, I'm re-spinning the giveaway. My boy John said that he can't use the giveaway all while he won, though. You the only person that spam, so that's probably why you won in the first place. But, all right. All right, my boy. But Nuxie's won the giveaway this time. Okay, for the reroll. The reroll. So. Evs in the chat for John, though. Sheesh. Okay. I didn't even move. What? She still shoots you if you don't move. Man,
go, Brenda.
Please don't you take another step.
Brenda, come on now, you know you don't want to do this.
Just go away and leave us be.
This shit is glitchy as hell. I don't even know what the hell to do. Like, what the hell? What the actual fuck? Okay.
Basically, what you want to try to do here is you want to get her to back her ass off up to where Mark is, and Mark's going to eat her. Again, you don't want to move at all, not even an inch. No backwards, no forward. You can't go back, obviously. So you want to slowly move up. Again, right until she tells you to stop. You wanna keep making her back up until Mark, who is now a zombie, finally grabs her and shoots her neck off.
Okay. I'm not understanding what the hell is going on.
What you do? It doesn't have to end like this.
I'll kill her, Lee.
Just let me go.
Stay back! Don't do anything stupid!
Let her go, Brenda.
Oh, they say it's already used. Okay, look, Carlos, look, the guy above you, Giant, he the one won the giveaway. Let me press start. He the one won the giveaway. But he said he didn't have a PS4. But I guess he used, I'm not sure, I guess he used it. It says it's already been used. So, John, did you use the code already? That's what I'm gonna do for you, Carlos. Carlos, send me your Cash App. Send me your Cash App. I'm gonna Cash App you. If you got a Cash App, just send me your Cash App, Carlos, if you're still there.
Who the fuck do you people think you are? Look at what you've done. I don't want to hurt him, but I swear I will.
You know, you don't have a PS4. But somehow, but you end up using the code, though, John. So I sent it to your email, and you end up using the code anyway. So that's what I'm trying to figure out. Did you use the code or not? Because he tried to use the code and it didn't work. You ain't get me, bro. Remember, give it up. Remember, get it up. Remember, get it up. Remember, get it up. Remember, get it up. Remember, give it up. It probably can be redeemed with your phone. I'm not sure, but you got to put the code in first for it to be redeemed. But they say it's been redeemed. Somebody else can't use it now. So you just won a giveaway, John. So if whoever got a PS4, I guess, I don't know. I didn't. Yes, sir. So what am I supposed to do? I'm not gonna let him get me, so what am I supposed to do? Carlos, try the code again. You must have put it in wrong. Okay, what am I doing? Okay, let's see if I just let him do it.
Lily, help! Oh!
dead.
What did you do? What the fuck did you do?
Don't you dare walk away from me, Lee! Get back here and finish this, Lee! Get back here and fight me like a man, Lee!
Hey, Carlos, they call me Payday for a reason.
Sorry for leaving the motel unattended, but, you know.
I'm glad you showed up when you did. If you hadn't taken that shot at Andy, you might not have gotten out of there.
Were they really killing people? For food?
Yeah. Clementine almost ate some.
But?
I stopped her. I can't leave her alone, Carly. This fucking world now. It's hiding just... unspeakable shit at every turn.
Katja managed to grab this while she was in the house. She said it was with your stuff.
Yeah. I found it while I was looking for the people who shot Mark.
Why don't you keep it? Sometimes it helps to have something you can document your thoughts on. How are you doing?
I'll be fine. I'm just not as young as I used to be. Go on ahead and give me and Lee a second. There's gonna be fallout.
For killing Lily's dad? Yeah, I would imagine so.
What do you think?
You're fucked up. You're fucked up real bad.
You can't say that, man. The rest of us are alive, aren't we?
Yeah, I know. Got your back. We made the right choice, but what the hell happens then?
Listen, that RV back at the mobile is just about ready to roll. I want you to come with us. I mean it.
Okay. Yeah. Come on, friend. Stay close.
Are those bad people dead? About it. Your dad, what's that noise?
Baby, you gotta see this. It's a shitload of food and supplies back here.
This food could save all of us. Not all of us. If they come back, then we're just monsters who came out of the woods and ruined their lives.
This stuff isn't ours. Dad, whose car is it?
Don't worry about that, Duck. It's ours now.
It's abandoned, Duckie. Don't worry.
What if it's not? What if it's not abandoned? What if it is someone's?
We have to take this good time. We need it to survive.
Who says it's your decision to make?
Hey, we don't have time for this shit. Like it or not, we need this food. Now get over here and open the trunk, Lee.
Survive this after all. Duck, why don't you carry this?
Okay.
Supplies?
I'll take it.
More food in here. Got a box of food here. This hoodie looks to be about your size. Why don't you hold on to this? It might get cold.
It's not mine.
It's yours now.
Hey, there were some batteries in one of those boxes. I thought they might work in your camcorder. Here, you can have some too. For your walkie-talkie.
Batteries, huh? Think you can handle those?
You're not gonna let me live that down, are you? Lee, you're gonna wanna see this.
Oh, shit. I was watching him. That bitch weird.
Bacon is done, pal. Ain't nothing left. We gotta get the hell out of here. Lee, I need you to back me up on this.
Is this all you got?
I told you this town is tapped. Do you have any idea what we had to do to get all that? We need to leave.
was asking about the farm last night. Not much phases, but starting to add up. I need to get to the coast. Get him out of all this madness. Lily's not doing so good, huh?
We killed her dad.
We did kill her dad. Maybe people out there got things lined up better than us, at least. Could be folks who have all this shit figured out.
Do people get mad when they're scared?
Sometimes.
This is crazy.
I'm the one keeping this group going.
We can sort this all out, all right? We can sort this out.
I'll tell you what we need to sort out. We can't let one person fuck this up for everyone else.
For the young, 44%. A lot of people didn't. All right. Stream. This is going to be the last episode for me for today. Thank y'all for coming by, making this a wonderful, wonderful stream for me today. Hit 150 subs. That's cool. I might do another giveaway instead of 200. I might do 250, 300. We'll see. Thank y'all for coming by. Thank y'all for stopping by. Thank y'all for subbing for the kid. More stuff is coming soon. More shit coming soon. I thank y'all so much. 24 likes on the stream. Woo! That's the most I've ever had. For goodness sakes, thank y'all so much. And thanks. See y'all next.